Genki says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem. Yeah. She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down. Told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there.
That
way. Oh, my bad.
What?
Guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
You talked to the big guy today?
I'm supposed to hop on a call with him in a few.
Not your fault the kid Spider showed up and busted all our plans.
All this guy cares about is results.
But you've been with him for years.
That's because I get results.
Threatened to choke Brian the other day.
Yes.
What did he do? Swear this wind is cold, man.
Let's say the boss gets taken out, thrown in isolation, whatever. Who takes over?
Why? You looking for a promotion? Think you could do any better?
Nah. Boss gets shut down, I'm leaving the city. Nothing left for me here but bad memory.
Is that a rat? I heard something.
Nothing here.
I did not!
Spider-Man!
You little brat!
Back up! Where did he go? idiot.
You talked to the big guy today?
We're supposed to hop on a call with him in a few.
Not your fault the kid spider showed up and busted all our plans.
All this guy cares about is results.
But you know what?
God bless New York, land of opportunity.
Heard the boss say he's desperate. Threatened to choke Brian the other day.
Yes. What did he do?
He's been acting as a go-between. But the raft guards are catching on.
The boss says if they find out how he talked to us,
all this is over.
New Spider-Man, and he got zappy fingers.
Let's say the boss gets taken out. They're thrown in isolation. What makes Schultz?
What was that?
To the big guy today?
We're supposed to hop on a call with him in a few.
Not your fault the kid spider showed up and busted all our plans.
insults.
But you've been with him for years. That's because I get...
Promotion? Think you could do any better?
Nah. Boss gets shut down, I'm leaving the city. Nothing left for me here but bad memories.
Is that a rat?
You're done.
I'm afraid of you, Spider-Man! Think again! You can't hide forever!
He looks so peaceful knocked out. Okay, now to get inside. That gear should lift the door. I can get inside if I use the gear. Stay stuck. Got a weapon here. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa.
Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Feast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant? Everywhere they've targeted. Money, land, control. This guy wants everything. Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. I think I'll take this off their hands. These guys really don't care who gets hurt, as long as their boss gets what he wants. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does,
what is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Block. Got you now!
tougher than you on your best day.
You ain't getting through me! This ain't gonna end well for you! I'm gonna blow you away! Stay still, damn it!
Didn't you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem. Don't worry about it.
Dozens would have been harmed or killed if not for the intervention of Spider-Man, New York's second hero to go by that name.
It's my home, too. I doubt that. Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again. Done in Harlem thanks to us, and don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay. Right.